I have a simple job planned for this evening. Break into a guarded mansion, steal another fat nobleman's priceless trinket, and leave quietly. Lord Bafford is out of town, and rumor has it that the captain of his house guard went with him as a bodyguard. The time is ripe for a bit of burglary. The front gate of Lord Bafford's manor is always guarded, and the main street is far too exposed. But Cuddy tells me there's a better way in. Around to the side, more out of the way. One guard, and likely no witnesses to complicate matters. The piece Cuddy wants is a scepter. Silver, jewels, the usual adornments. It should command a high price. Bafford, like most of his kind, probably keeps his treasures on the top floor of the place, close to his heart, and far from his servants. No point in waiting. I have Cuddy's old sketches of the place, and everyone who's going to be asleep inside already is. It's time to begin.
I'm going to the bear pit tomorrow. You want to come with?
Couldn't pay me enough.
What? You soft belly. The bears have got these new muzzles with underslung cheek spikes. Last time I was there was a real eye gouge.
Nah. It makes me sick. When I was a kid...
Huh. Surprised you're even in this job.
Ooh, the blood, it just turned my poor tummy.
Shut up, you taffer. You want blood? You should have been there years ago. Tell you, the bears then, they were something to see. Those bears, they didn't need no cheek spikes and razor collars and paw hooks and all that knifery you strips to them now.
No paw hooks? What they do? Just bump into each other?
Huh? Nah. The bears back then, they had claws as long as your finger and wicked teeth.
Bears? You're daffing me. They look pretty mangy harmless, long as they're not wearing harness.
That's why I can't stand the pits now. You don't know what you've missed. They just don't make bears like they used to.
Whoa! Killer bears! Would have liked to see that.
Hmm. This is no place for you!
Thank you.
Since I'm in here, I might as well pick up something for myself. Inside at last.
Sir, beef up security, sir.
What do you mean? What's wrong with us?
Well, we're fine. But I've been thinking we should watch the outside.
That's stupid. People to worry about there on the inside.
No, then you catch them before they get inside, you taffer.
Is someone there? I guess it was nothing. Who's there? Hello?
Hell!
nothing making noise now.
Pretentious can you get?
Well, guess it was nothing.
Here we go.